Hello everyone. Today we are going to study about 22 public sector banks for the long-term investment purpose. The time horizon is minimum 3 years to 5 years. The total study which we are making in this particular recording is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. The risk factor is there, which is known to each and every one. Here I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose: knowledge sharing. That particular knowledge can be used for long term investments. Let's proceed. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Hope everyone would have gone through the disclaimer. Let's proceed. The first bank which we are studying is Allahabad Bank. The NSE symbol ALBK. Face value is 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 59 rupees. Dated 11th of March 2019. The 52 weeks low 33 rupees 15 paisa, dated 9th of October 2018. The closing price 52 rupees 35 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. A few days ago only, the script has touched the 52 weeks high. The historical pricing. The all-time low is 9 rupees. From there, in a period of 8 years, the script has touched 271.95, dated 11th of November 2010. You can check yourself. The rest of the data is already which we have seen. Let's proceed to the second script. The second share which we are going to discuss is Andhra Bank. Face value is 10 rupees. 52 weeks high is 47 rupees. Dated 9th of April 2018. 52 weeks low is 22 rupees 75 paisa. Dated 18th of February 2019. Closing price 27 rupees 10 paisa. Dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. As per the historical data, in the year 2001, the script was only 6 rupees 90 paisa. Sorry, 6 rupees 20 paisa. In a span of 9 years, the script has touched near about 189.9, approximate 190 rupees level. Just imagine how many times the script has multiplied. It has touched 189.9. Dated 28th of October 2010. The script has got some potential. Please check yourself. Rest of the things we have discussed already. Let's proceed. The third script is Bank of Baroda. Face value 2 rupees. 52 weeks high 157.5. Dated 9th of August 2018. 52 weeks low 91 rupees. Dated 11th of October 2018. Closing price 121.55. Dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. The historical data. In the year 2001, the script was 31 rupees 50 paisa only. In a span of 14 years, the script has touched 1138 rupees 70 paisa. Dated 21st of January 2015. The rest 52 weeks high low which we have seen already. The script has got the potential to move up. You can check yourself. Bank of India. The face value is 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 118 rupees 70 paisa. Dated 10th of April 2018. 52 weeks low is 73 rupees 20 paisa. dated 25th of October 2018, closing price 103.15, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical price. The all-time low is 8 rupees 80 paisa, dated 11th of October 2000. In a span of 10 years, the script has touched 589. Just imagine how many times the script has multiplied. The script has got the potential to move up. We have to make some research. Let's proceed. The fifth script is Bank of Maharashtra. The 52 weeks high is 16 rupees 60 paisa, dated 1st of February 2019. 52 weeks low 10 rupees 70 paisa, dated 11th of October 2018. Closing price 13 rupees 30 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical price. The historical price in the year 2008, dated 7th of January, the script was 96 rupees 75 paisa. From there, continuously in a 10 years of span, the script has come down only 10 rupees 70 paisa. Most important point to be noted is the 52 weeks low and the all-time low, both are the same, which indicates the script is already bottomed out. You can check yourself. We have to make some research. Let's proceed to the sixth script, Central Bank of India. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 84 rupees 90 paisa. Dated 12th of June 2018. 52 weeks low 27 rupees 45 paisa. Dated 11th of October 2018. Closing price 32 rupees 25 paisa. Dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. As per the historical data, in the year 2010, dated 8th of November, script was 249.40. Span of near about 8 years, the script has come down only and it has touched the level of 27.45. Most important point to be noted, the 52 weeks low and the all-time low, both are same. Almost the script has bottomed out. We have to make some research on this to get the things done. Let's proceed to the seventh script, Canara Bank. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 302.3, dated 9th of August 2018. 52 weeks low 204.75, dated 23rd of October 2018. Closing price 286, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 2002, dated 23rd of December, script was 41 rupees 85 paisa only. In a span of near about 8 years, the script has stretched 844.2. Just imagine how many times the script has multiplied. You can check yourself. The script has got the potential to move up. We have to make some study. Eighth script, Corporation Bank. Face value is 2 rupees. 52 weeks high 33 rupees 70 paisa, dated 11th of June 2018. 52 weeks low 20 rupees 90 paisa, dated 8th of October 2018. Closing price 28 rupees 25 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical price. The all-time high in the year 2010, dated 3rd of November, that is 814 rupees 30 paisa. In a span of 8 years, the script has come down only. It has touched 20 rupees 90 paisa. Most important point to be noted, 52 weeks low and the all-time low, both are same. The script is almost bottomed out. We have to make some study. The ninth script, IDBI Bank Limited. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 77 rupees, dated 27th of March 2018. 52 weeks low 41 rupees 30 paisa, dated 27th of February 2019. The last month only it has touched the low, 52 weeks low. The closing price 42 rupees 40 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 2002, dated 38th of January, script was 13 rupees 90 paisa only. In a span of 8 years, the script has touched 202.25. The script has got the potential to move up. We have to check and we have to make some study. The 10th script is Ind Bank Merchant Banking Service Limited. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 22 rupees 70 paisa, dated 10th of April 2018. The 52 weeks low 8 rupees 5 paisa, dated 10th of December 2018. Closing price 9 rupees 25 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. 52 weeks the historical data. All time low, that is in 1999, it was only 85 paisa. In a span of 19 years, the script has moved and touched a level of 38 rupees 50 paisa, dated 25th of January 2018. In a 19 years of span, the script has got some potential. We have to make some study. 11th share, Indian Bank, face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 379.70, dated 7th of August 2018. 52 weeks low 200 rupees, dated 12th of February 2019. Closing price 264.1, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. All time low was 59 rupees 95 paisa, dated 28th of August 2013. In a 4 years of span, the script has stretched to 427 rupees 40 paisa, dated 17th of November 2017. Rest of the things which we have studied, we have to make some study in this script. Let's see the 12th script. Indian Overseas Bank, IOB. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 18 rupees 65 paisa, dated 30th of April 2018. 52 weeks low 10 rupees 85 paisa, dated 8th of October 2018. Closing price 13 rupees 80 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. As per the historical data, in the year 2001, dated 24th of July, script was 4 rupees 25 paisa only. In a span of 7 years, the script has touched a level of 227.45. The script has got the potential to move up. We have to make some deep study and get the details. Let's proceed. 13th share, the Jammu and Kashmir Bank Limited. Face value 1 rupee. 52 weeks high 62 rupees 05 paisa, dated 27th of March 2018. 52 weeks low 35 rupees 40 paisa, dated 14th of December 2018. Closing price 48 rupees 45 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 1998, dated 23rd of December, script was 18 rupees 50 paisa only. In a span of near about 16 years, the script has stretched 1954 rupees 80 paisa. Just imagine how many times the script has multiplied. The script has got the potential to move up. We have to make a study, detailed study. Let's proceed. The 14th script, Oriental Bank of Commerce. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high, 115 rupees 60 paisa. Date 27th of March 2019. Today only it has touched the peak, 52 weeks high. The 52 weeks low is 58 rupees. Date 9th of October 2018. The closing price 114 rupees 55 paisa. Date 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. As per the historical data, in the year 1999, dated 4th of May, the script was 25 rupees 65 paisa. In a span of 11 years, the script has touched a level of 545.5. Just imagine how many times the script has multiplied itself. The script has got the potential to move up. We have to make some detailed study. Let's proceed to the 15th script. PNB Gilt Limited. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high. 40 rupees 30 paisa. Dated 9th of April 2018. 52 weeks low. 24 rupees 30 paisa. Dated 9th of October 2018. Closing price 31 rupees 60 paisa. Date 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 2000, dated 4th of October, the script was only 12 rupees. In a 17 years of span, the script has come to a level of 64 rupees 70 paisa. Rest of the things we have discussed, we have to make some detailed study. Let's proceed further. Punjab and Sindh Bank. Face value 10 rupees, 52 weeks high, 40 rupees 30 paisa, date 3rd of April 2018, 52 weeks low, 24 rupees 65 paisa, date 18th of February 2019, last month in February it has marked the 52 weeks low, closing price 30 rupees 60 paisa, date 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 2010, the script was 146.7. In a span of 9 years, the script has come down to a level of 24 rupees 65 paisa. Most important point to be noticed, 52 weeks low and the all-time low are the same. But it will be too early to say that it is bottomed out. We have to wait for at least minimum most 90 days. Let's check. Let's proceed to the 17th script. Punjab National Bank. Face value 2 rupees, 52 weeks high 106.75. Date 10th of April 2018. 52 weeks low 58 rupees 45 paisa. Date 28th of September 2018. Closing price 93 rupees 40 paisa. Date 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical price. In the year 2002, date 26th of April, script was only 35 rupees. In a span of 8 years, the script has touched 1399 rupees 90 paisa. Just imagine, in a span of 8 years, the script has multiplied how many times? Rest of the things we have discussed, we have to make a detailed study. Let's proceed further. 18th script is United Bank of India. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 14 rupees 5 paisa. Date 10th of April 2018. 52 weeks low 8 rupees 90 paisa. Date 8th of October 2018. Closing price 10 rupees 80 paisa. Date 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. The historical data. In the year 2010, the script was 150 rupees, dated 26th of October. In a span of 8 years, the script has come down to a level of 8 rupees 90 paisa, dated 8th of October 2018. Most important point to be noticed, the 52 weeks low and the all-time low both are same and it has been triggered in the month of October. So, it has taken a very big long time and it has sustained. We can hope if the positive things or the positive triggers come in, the script can move up. You have to make some detailed study. Let's proceed. 19th script, UCO Bank. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high, 23 rupees 50 paisa, dated 1st of January 2019. 52 weeks low, 15 rupees 25 paisa, dated 8th of October 2018. Closing price 18 rupees 70 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 2006, 19th of July, the script was 14 rupees 35 paisa only. Just in a span of 4 years, the script has moved to a level of 152.40, dated 22nd of November 2010. You can check yourself. So, nothing more to discuss. Let's proceed further. The most important point to be noticed is the all-time low and the 52 weeks low is almost near and it has sustained that bottom. If it cuts, then only it is weak. Otherwise, we can make some detailed study for the long-term investment purpose. Let's proceed. The 20th script is Syndicate Bank. Face value 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 62 rupees. Dated 9th of April 2018. 52 weeks low 29 rupees 50 paisa, dated 9th of October 2018. Closing price 40 rupees 60 paisa, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 2001, dated 17th of September, the script was 4 rupees 45 paisa only. Just in a span of 13 years, the script has touched 180 rupees. You can check yourself. The script has the potential to move up. You can make your own study. The 21st share, State Bank of India. Face value 1 rupee. 52 weeks high, 326.4. Dated 10th of August 2018. 52 weeks low, 232.5. Dated 26th of April 2018. Closing price 308.8, dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical data. In the year 2001, the script was only 140 rupees 5 paisa. In a span of 9 years, the script has touched 3515 rupees, dated 8th of November 2010. The script has potential script, everybody knows. Wait and watch. It is a very good bet for long-term investment. Let's proceed further. The 22nd share is Union Bank of India. The face value is 10 rupees. The 52 weeks high is 105.45, dated 10th of April 2018. 52 weeks low, 61 rupees 25 paisa. Dated 26th of October 2018. Closing price is 93 rupees 80 paisa. Dated 27th of March 2019. Let's check the historical price. In the year 2002, 17th of October, the script was 14 rupees 60 paisa only. Just in a span of 8 years plus, the script has touched the level of 426 rupees 95 paisa. Just imagine how many times the script has multiplied. The script has got the strength to move up. We have to make some detailed study. I have given this 22 scripts and discussed with you. The script has got the potentials, risk factors also. The total study which we have made in this particular recording is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. I repeat, risk factor is there. Here I like to announce that we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video, purpose knowledge sharing. That particular knowledge can be used for long term investment, time horizon 3 years to 5 years minimum most. I like to thank each and everyone who has supported me till date and in coming future also. For the newcomers, I request them to subscribe the channel, press the bell button, so that you can get the latest recording at the faster rate. I like to thank each and everyone again. Thank you very much.